to drive Kyle.
I'm putting food on the table.
You're not putting food on the table. I'm the one putting food on the table right now.
But I'm making the food.
Okay, great. Thank you. Thank you for making the food. However, I would love if that I had a chance to actually come home and make the food, but I can't right now because you are doing nothing to try and get a job, and it's all on me. So, great. Thank you for driving Tyler to school. I would love to drive Tyler to school, but I can't right now.
Can you let me get a word in, please?
Fine. Go. Talk.
You keep promising Tyler that you would drive him to school.
Yes.
But you don't. I end up doing it every time.
Yes, I know, and I would love to drive him to school. I would love to drive him to school, but I can't because I am the only one working right now, and you are doing nothing to change that.
Oh, you work 24 hours a day? You're never home.
I would love to be home. Why aren't you getting there?
Hey, Ty. You're going to be late. Hmm? Let's go. So, your first day of school. You excited? Hey!
What? Oh, I'm sorry.
What's wrong with you, bud? You seem so quiet.
Sorry.
No, don't be sorry. I'm just worried about you.
Wasn't Mom gonna drive me today?
Yeah, she had to head out early.
Why?
To work, I guess.
Guys fighting last night.
Yeah, sorry if we woke you, buddy. We just had a disagreement.
You guys gonna break up?
I don't know. I'm sorry, buddy. I know it's been a lot. Your mom and I just... Hey!
Tyler, it's gonna be okay, buddy. I know this is scary, but we're gonna have to get through this. You just gotta be brave for me. Can you do that for me? I love you.
Love you too, Dad.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you all had a nice break. Okay, yeah, so since we're all new here, we're going to start with some introductions. Who would like to start us off?
Hi, my name's Casey. I like movies, parties, and shopping.
Oh, hi there.
Sorry, I'm late.
Actually, you're not late at all. You're right on time. We were just starting introductions. Would you like to introduce yourself? Just tell us a little bit about yourself.
I like music and Legos and,
Tell us your name, idiot!
Casey, quiet. Go on.
My name's Tyler, and I,
Oh, take your time.
Casey, what part of quiet don't you understand? Please continue. I'm so sorry, Tyler.
May I use the bathroom?
Oh, yeah, of course. Sure, honey. It's just down the hallway on your right.
Thank you.
My name's Jordan. I like music, art, and...
Hold that thought, Jordan.
Tyler, it's gonna be okay, buddy. I know this is scary, but we're gonna have to get through this. You just gotta be brave for me. Can you do that for me? I love you.
Love you too, Dad.
Emmett.
Sophie.
Where's Tyler?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know. Can we not do this right now, please?
Mom? Dad?
Mom? Tyler!
Dad?
Tyler?
I'm okay. I'm going to be okay.
My girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? Come on, tell me, baby. In the pond, where the sun don't ever shine. I was shivering all night too. My girl, where will you go? I'm going where the cold wind blows. Where's that, baby? In the pond, where the sun don't ever shine. I bet she will do all night too. My girl, don't you lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? Come on and tell me something about it. In the ponds, where the sun don't ever shine. I bet she will.